it up like this.
Yeah.
Block them out. Okay. But as soon as this knee, I just go, oh man, the match is over.
Here's the thing, okay?
Okay, we'll learn the first one. It's illegal in jiu-jitsu, but it's very effective. The second one is legal and also effective. Okay? The first one looks mean and nasty because it kind of is. Okay?
First of all, I go, okay, well, I can't believe this. Is he really?
Oh, man.
I go, oh, really? I cannot believe this. Christmas came very early this year. We're gonna change, so he doesn't need to see this. But cover his eyes. Too much stuff, stress, you know. Cover his eyes. And grab toes. He's already in pre-cup. We put our foot in. And he would be really sad about this.
I think I don't cover his eyes, but I can't reach. Fine, go ahead. Or you can grab, you don't have to do this. It's this area. Go. You can easily turn. So the same thing on the foot. It's the big toe, it's the thumb. You have to hold that. I have the right here. Whatever. And I did this. You can easily turn. Okay? If I don't hold the big toe, if I do this, turn. You will turn. Okay? But if I hold the big toe, now turn, go. Cannot turn. Even if I put my head, now turn. Cannot. And it's controlled. Okay? Now turn, go. Easy. Okay? Matter of fact, people teach, they teach all the time to turn the foot. This, he's gonna now escape every time. I don't block those to teach that. They say grab the big toe, you're told. You don't have them very well. Okay? Have to block the big toe, it helps a lot. Questions on this right now? This position. Alright, we'll stay across that as well now. We're gonna face the same right now, right? A good rest of it. And I'll show the first move I learned, and I improved upon it, okay? If his feet are close, up like that, like on the ground. Close. Yeah, bring your feet up. No, put your feet on the ground. Get close, yeah. The move I learned originally was the guy would reach here and pull. And then the other guy was like, okay, grab here. Yeah, I have a much better way to do it, but let's learn this first. Look at this. Cover his eyes so he doesn't see. And pull. Alright. Cannot move now. This is once again for wrestlers who are like this.
You want to turn me,
okay? If they're here, you cannot get it, okay? For wrestlers, you put their feet close, it's very good to grab. Well, only for a few minutes, I showed you the improved version is much better. Just so you guys understand where it came from. Let's get a harness inside and pull. Let's try it out. We're here. Instead of going inside, this is one time. I just simply do this. Grab the foot. I know, this is worse. It's very effective. Watch. Yeah, just grab. Now, put your foot straight. Go. Come on, go. You cannot move. Move.
Get it.
Come on, this is tomorrow. It's your whole body. You cannot move? Why not? Why can't you move? Now, this already is a submission, but if you want to grab two, just do simple. Just this. Very simple.
It's really bad, man.
I know. But move. Even if he gets the arm here, he cannot move, okay? Move. Escape, move. Cannot move. He's not able to, okay? The elbows, grab two, and just pull this, okay? So first, it's over, man. Fight's over, okay? Feet on the mat, it's a problem for him, okay? I'm not trying so much with this. That would be a submission. You want to just go. Go, grab. Just even with one hand, this way. Okay? Let's try it. Very simple. Much better way.